Accurate Traders, we liggen in een trade called CFR Richmond. Minimum shares is 50. And we want to get at a level of 120.60. And our take profit is 130.20, 131.20. Stop loss is 117. It's a long trade. Still gives a 1 to 2 ratio, 247 risk, 458 is the profitability. Looking at the share, you can see the downward low. High, low, high, low, high, low. So we expect a bit of a breakup to happening here on this specific share. And we can see there's some buyers also coming in here. So we want to get in here this low levels here for possible bounce in the middle of the bands and then a more better rise on the specific trade. So look at this prediction if you want to as well and use your calculations.